Let's see what I can catch with a bee. First fish of the day was a nice bluegill. Absolutely hammered the little bee. Next was a giant slab crappie. This thing must have been at least 12 inches. Got a good release on her? See you later. So...